अस्सलामु अलैकुम, होप सो यू आर ऑल फाइन। माय नेम इज़ इकरा। टुडे वी हैव टू सॉल्व दीज क्वेश्चंस। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 16/8 - 42/8। इट इज़ कॉल्ड फ्रैक्शन फॉर्म। डाउनसाइड डिजिट इज कॉल्ड डिनोमिनेटर एंड अपसाइड डिजिट इज कॉल्ड नोमिनेटर। इफ़ द डिनोमिनेटर आर सेम, we will write it one time. The LCM of these two digit will be same. It's mean (16 - 42/8). Now we have to subtract 16 - 42. We can't subtract because 42 is greater. We will write greater digit sign is here. Greater digit sign is minus, so we wrote minus here. Then 42 - 16, what will be the answer? 42 - 16, 2 is smaller, then we will take carry, it becomes 12, 12 - 6 is 6, then 3 - 1 is 2, it's mean 26/8, if it can divisible by in same table, then we will divide it. Now it is divisible in two timetable. 2 ones are 2, 3s are and 2 fours are. -13/8 is answer. Next question is 38/9 - 48/9. Same denominator are same, it will write once time. 9, 38 - 48, minus sign is here. 48 - 38 is 10/9. 10 is even number, 9 is odd number. It is answer. Even or odd number एक दूसरे के साथ कट नहीं होते, तो 10/9 is answer. Please comment them, I will answer. Allah Hafiz.